Hello, this is Jamaica on here. Okay, as you see before, Don Piatta retired just because we brought back Frankie and whatever her name is. Then when you go out here, Belden is hiding somewhere, and then she'll just come out from somewhere. Oh yeah, in the last part. What happened in the last part? We went to the thousand year door, show the sapphire star, look for Frankie and what's her face. Okay. Now we just head back to the train. Head to the train, because we got the ticket from Don Piatta. I got an email in my ass. All aboard! All aboard the XS Express. Whee! This is fun! Hello guys, welcome to the XS Express. Here, you'll be saving. And of course I missed that shine sprite back there, but of course you guys will get it, and I will get it. So no need to worry. First thing, you have to head all the way over here. Too bad I was so... Okay. I wasn't dumb. I'd just use your Yoshi to get through all the trains. Funny how they didn't say no pets. Oh well. Just speak to this conductor over here. It'll be fancy looking. So yeah. Alright. Let's check what's in here. Ooh, it's Paul Bob and Bubba, whatever its name is. And that white one. Forgot her name. Oh yeah, if you check in one of the drawers in one of these rooms, there's going to be a star piece, so check thoroughly. Seems empty here. Ooh, a mystery. this bit is pretty funny, just to admit. What? A mystery? Pennington is his name. Well, this is going to be the end of this part. See ya.